everybody. Welcome to Storytime with Jen. My name is Jen. What's your name? Wonderful. Do you see my little buddy? Today we'll be reading a book about him. It's called The Pout Pout Fish. Can you show me your pout pout faces? Great! Are you ready to listen? Let's find those ears and give them a tickle just to make sure. Are you ready? Great, let's begin. The Pout Pout Fish. Deep in the water where the fish hang out lives a glum, gloomy swimmer with an ever-present pout. I'm a pout pout fish with a pout pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes a clam with a wide-winning grin and a pearl of advice for her pal to take in. Hey, Mr. Fish, with your crosstown frown, don't you think it's time to turn it upside down? Says the fish to his friend. Nice thought, Miss Clam. I hear what you're saying, but it's just the way I am. I'm a pout pout fish with a pout pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes a jellyfish. He floats through the ocean, his tentacles all trailing in a gentle locomotion.
Hey, Mr. Fish, with your daily scaly scowl, I wish you wouldn't greet us with a grimace and a growl.
Says the fish to his friend, Mr. Jelly, I agree. I'd like to be more friendly, but it isn't up to me. I'm a pout pout fish with a pout pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes a squid, quite a slender squiggly sight. She is squirmy, she is squelchy, she is slightly impolite.
Hey, Mr. Fish, you kaleidoscope of mope. How about a smile, a little joy, a little hope?
Says the fish to his friend.
Mrs. Squid, I would try, but I haven't any choice. Take a look and you'll see why.
I'm a pout pout fish with a pout pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub. Along comes an octopus with eight great arms covered on the underside with tiny sucker charms.
Hey, Mr. Fish, let me tell it to you straight. Your hokey bokey soaking is an unattractive trait.
Says the fish to his friend, Mr. A, my chum, with a mouth like mine, I am destined to be glum. I'm a pout pout fish with a pout pout face, so I spread the dreary wearies all over the place. Blub, blub, blub.
Now along comes a fish in a silent silver shimmer. The gang has never seen before this bright and brilliant swimmer. She approaches Mr. Fish, but instead of saying hey, she plants a kiss upon his pout and then she swims away. Mr. Fish is most astounded. Mr. Fish is just aghast. He is stone-faced like a statue. Then he blinks and speaks at last.
My friends, says Mr. Fish, I should have known it all along. I thought I was pouty, but it turns out I was wrong. I'm a kiss-kiss fish with a kiss-kiss face for spreading cheery-cheeries all over the place. So I'll smooch, 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 smooch. Did this book make you smile? I hope it did. This book was written by Deborah Diesen and illustrated by Hanna. Thanks for hanging out with us today. We'll see you later.